My friend's here.
Oh, look at the dirt.
Oh my God.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm speaking to you tonight at a very serious moment in our history. By tomorrow morning, the members of Congress will have a full report and be ready for action. You have friends and families in what has suddenly become a danger zone. You cannot escape anxiety. You cannot escape...